Fans could manage only one goal from Zach Aston. Reese lost to Columbus 4-1 tonight. Short turnaround, back on home ice tomorrow night for a matchup against Boston. They dropped the puck at 7:30. Pitt defeated Notre Dame today, college basketball, 56-53. Trey McGowan's had 30 points in the win. Duquesne lost to Dayton, 78-67. Robert Morris lost in the semifinals of the NEC tournament to Farley Dickinson, 66-62. Oklahoma State defeated West Virginia, 85-77. Top 25 games that have been completed today. Number 5, Tennessee loses to Auburn, 84-80. Seton Hall over number 23, Villanova, 79-75. Number 14, Florida State over Wake Forest, 65-57. Number 22, Wolford over Virginia Military, 99-72. Number 8, Texas Tech over Iowa State, 80-73. Number 13, Kansas over Baylor, 78-70. Number 6, Kentucky over Florida, 66-57. Georgetown over number 16, Marquette, 86-84. Number 11, Purdue over Northwestern, 70-57. Temple over UCF. UCF came into the matchup rated 25th in the country, 67-62. Number 2, Virginia over Louisville, 73-68. Number 18, Kansas State over Oklahoma, 68-53. And number 4, Duke loses to number 3, North Carolina, 79-70. Bucks lost to Minnesota, 10-1. Today, tomorrow at Steinbrenner Field, it's the Yankees and Buccos, 105 first pitch. You can hear it at 93.7 The Fan. And Matthew Fitzpatrick shot a third round 67. He's at 9-under heading into the final round of the Arnold Palmer Invitational presented by MasterCard at Bay Hill in Orlando, Florida. He has a one-shot lead over Roy McIlroy, who fired a third round 66. Rob Pratt's Sunday morning begins at 5 a.m. Coombs Quality Food Sports throughout the morning, beginning at 5:15 a.m. and every half hour until 7:45 a.m. And then we talk everything that's sports on the Coombs Market Black and Gold Sunday Show. That begins at 11 a.m. on KDK Radio. Have a great night and a wonderful Sunday from your Pratt Pack.